What if there was a way to track outcomes for the entire dietetics profession and prove once and for all how effective we are? Now there is. Introducing the Academy of Nutrition and Dietetics Health Informatics Infrastructure, or ANDI.
ANDI is the nutrition care process brought to life. It's a web application that we've built from the ground up using the work that's been done in standardized care processes and standardized language at the Academy. ANDI makes it easy for researchers to collect nutrition-specific data using our standardized language. Because it's based on the web, it's also easy to do multi-site studies where you can collect data all over the country or even all over the world simultaneously with different providers. So you can create much larger studies than you could before without having to worry so much about how you're going to get the data securely from one site to another to analyze it.
Work on ANDI started several years ago as a potential one-stop solution to a variety of related dietetic practice issues.
We needed a way to capture that data that dietitians create when they provide care, and we needed a way to aggregate it so that we could ask the question of what's happening in the real world when evidence-based practice guidelines are applied. With ANDI, we'll be able to complete the evidence-based practice cycle. Instead of just the occasional outcomes research study that gives us good information, we'll be able to look at every single evidence-based nutrition practice guideline and evaluate the care of every patient that's under the care of a dietitian to find out if we're getting the outcomes that we expect to, and to use that information to improve our guidelines and to advertise where we're having a really big impact. We know that clinicians' time is valuable and limited, and so we've built ANDI to provide value back to you as the individual clinician for using it. You have full access to all the data that you put into ANDI, and you can use that to make interactive charts that you can use as patient education materials. You can use your data and export it into a spreadsheet to do reporting to prove your worth to your bosses. You can use ANDI's reporting functions to improve your interactions with your patients and clients. You can plot in a single chart the relationship between your nutrition interventions with that patient, their lifestyle changes, and their improvements in outcomes. ANDI helps keep you focused going through the nutrition care process by offering suggestions at each step of the way to help you find a relevant term quickly and to help you make cohesive nutrition care process decisions. You can join this exciting movement right now. Just visit ANDI.org and sign up for your free account.